PHS TV!
I'm Joseph, and welcome to
PHS TV.
Homecoming dance prices this week are 25 with ASB and 30 without ASB. Get your homecoming tickets.
Boy soccer charts are actually this Friday, so you should get on that.
Hi, Miss Kendall.
Oh, hi.
What's going on in soccer this week?
Good thing you asked, Tommy. This week, we have the boys soccer tryouts this Friday on the bottom field at 2:31 p.m., please have a physical and come out and try out for our team.
Come Friday for your soccer tryout. Thank you, Ms.
That's what I said. You're welcome.
Good morning, Patriot High School. It's me, Noah Lewis, and I'm here to give you the weather for the week. Stay tuned.
Hey, what's up, PHS? The weather for the week is Monday's going to be 95, Tuesday's going to be 90, Wednesday's going to be 89, Thursday's going to be 91, Friday's going to be 94, and the weekend is going to be about mid-90s.
So as you can tell, it's going to be really sunny this week. So if you have an umbrella, bring it.
Are you broke? Need some dough? Here's Money Mondays.
First, you write the date. After that, you write who it's going out to. And then you write the amount of money in words. And in numbers. Then you finish it off with a signature and then write the purpose of signing.
But daylight is so close, so don't you worry about it.
Patriot High School for the girls basketball team. I've been playing since eighth grade and I'm now a junior, so I've been playing 4 years. I play point guard and shooting guard. Point guard is basically the person who calls out the plays and runs the play, And shooting guard is somebody who can shoot from the outside three-point line and shoot basically anywhere, just like the point guard. In middle school, I wasn't the most brightest kid. I was never, you know, that kid that got straight A's, and I never really cared about school. And then what inspired me was when I started playing basketball, I learned that I loved basketball and that I had to stay on track to play basketball. Shout out PHS TV!
I expect everyone to watch this show.
Teachers!
But in reality, some don't. Here's expectations versus reality.
Did you shoot that video for Miss Hickman?
No, I did not.
Oh, it's due today.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, it's like, yeah, I almost saw your grade too.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get an F.
Nah, I'll help you with it.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Come back for our next show on Wednesday.
Teachers.